Raise your hand if you've ever been bitten by a mosquito. To no surprise, almost every hand in here has gone up, and that would be true whether we are in Latin America, Sub-Saharan Africa, or Southeast Asia. For many people worldwide, a simple insect bite can be the difference between life and death. As a global health doctor, I know that to be true. I've seen children dying needlessly from malaria. I've seen patients suffering from the bone-breaking pain of dengue fever. And I think all of us have seen what happens to the brains of children who have suffered from the Zika virus. The problem is obvious.
Billions of dollars are spent each year battling insect-borne illness, and yet we still do not have an effective solution to protect people away from the home. Studies show that people don't use current repellents because it smells bad, it's sticky on the skin, it uses toxic ingredients like DEET, or they just have to reapply it once every 3 hours. Well, at hour 72 plus, we listen to these complaints, and we developed a repellent that's not sticky, it doesn't smell, it doesn't use any toxic ingredients like DEET, and it maintains nearly 100% efficacy for up to 3 days with just one application. Hour 72 plus is a revolution in how we will protect ourselves from insects. It will benefit every single person in this room, and it will benefit billions of the world's most vulnerable people.
For us, it's exciting, but for mosquitoes, it's a buzzkill.